former Sabah model Shanna Avril, who is accused of stripping at Petaling Street, has been released on bail. Persana Avril Solunda was released after her brother posted a 7,000 ringgit bail on Tuesday. Her lawyer, Muhammad Nur Izzat Nordin, had requested for a reduction from the initial 10,000 ringgit as it was a small offence. She maintained her earlier plea of not guilty on April 28th to the charge under Section 294 of the Penal Code of committing an obscene act in public.
Actually, what happened on last week when she got charged, she didn't understand the charge. That's why I request the court to read again the charge and I explain it to her. And apparently she understand today and she pleaded not guilty. But still she will get instruction or get advice from the lawyer and then we see how lah on the next day.
If found guilty, she faces up to 3 months in jail or a fine or both.
No, don't do that. It's okay. What is your question again?
How do you feel during the past 1 week? Because you're remanded for 1 week.
It's been a hectic time and there is a lot of a court matter of time. So it shouldn't be have a sentence which is we don't know how long the age and the name shouldn't not be the same.
She has been instructed to surrender her passport to the court and present herself once every 2 weeks to a nearby police station. Solunda is also barred from leaving Peninsula Malaysia until her next court date on May 29th.